Hi everyone, this is Kushal Jambalkar from Gossip Funda. Let's get started. In this video, I will be telling you about the tips and tricks for the Google search bar. So the first trick is the Google search definitions bar. It will be helpful to find the definition of a word without having to go to a dictionary website. By using a define before your word, Google will deliver the definition and an audio player that offers the word phonetic pronunciation. The syntax is define keyword. You can see how to find the keyword by using this example which I am showing in the video. The second trick is Google search for price. Google can help comparison shop and help look for other price option. Use a rupees in front of a number to return price based search results. You can use this syntax for the trick. So the another Google trick is the Google area code lookup. We can easily find where an area is located. Enter the words area code plus the 3-digit code, then the Google will return to the location. You can use the given syntax as shown in the video. So the another Google trick is flip a coin. It's an interesting trick and you will love it. You have to search flip a coin on the Google search bar. So the next another interesting Google trick is do a barrel roll. It is a fun trick. Type do a barrel roll and your screen will get rolled. I hope I was able to give you some new information. If I do, please like, comment, share and subscribe to Gossip Funda YouTube channel. And you can also visit to gossipfunda.com webpage where you will find more interesting stuff. Link is in the description box below. Do check it out. Thank you.